Question number 30. Evaluate integration of 1 to 3 modulus of x square minus 2x dx. Now, we will try to split this modulus function so that we can remove this modulus. So, the limits are from 1 to 3. Now, we will see under which limit the function will be negative, under which values the function will be positive. The total limits are from 1 to 3. Now, we can see here x into x minus 2, if I will write here, the function is taking turning point at 2. X minus 2 is equal to 0 means x is equal to 2. So, we can split this function from 1 to 2 and 2 to 3. So, where this function is positive and where which limit the function is negative, let us check. 1 to 2, let me take 1 point. 1.5 if I substitute, 1.5 whole square is 2.25 minus 2 times of 1.5 is 3. So, negative. So, the function is negative when x is taking the values between 1 to 2 and x is 2 to 3, the function is positive. When x is between 2 to 3, the function is positive. At 2 actually it is 0. Sorry. Okay. So, we will write the given function as f of x is equals to negative of x square minus 2x when x is taking values from 1 to 2 and positive of x square minus 2x when x is taking the values from 2 to 3. Yeah. Now, let me split this function. So, integration of 1 to 2 negative of x square minus 2x plus integration of 2 to 3, excuse me, 2 to 3 positive of x square minus 2x dx. Here also dx. So, now let us evaluate this integration. Minus sign is there outside. X square integration is x cube by 3 minus 2 times of x is x square by 2. Limits are from 1 to 2 and one minus sign is there outside. Plus here integration of x square again x cube by 3 minus 2 times of x square by 2 and limits are from 2 to 3. Now here we can cancel 2. So this part is negative of x cube by 3 minus x square, these limits are from 1 to 2, plus x cube by 3 minus x square, limits are from 2 to 3. Applying the limits, negative of x cube by 3, 2 cube by 3, 8 by 3, upper limit 2 cube by 3, 8 by 3 minus 2 square minus 4. Keep this negative sign outside. Applying lower limit, 1 by 3, 1 cube by 3 is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 3 and here negative is there, lower limit negative sign, so which will become plus 1. So, first part is done. Coming to second part, x cube by 3, 3 cube by 3, 27 by 3 which is 9 minus 3 square minus 9. Now, minus lower limit. So, if I will keep minus lower limit here, 2 cube by 3 is okay, minus 8 by 3. And minus of minus plus 2 square 4 plus 4. So, now on simplification, here minus 8 by 3, here minus 8 by 3, we will get minus 16 by 3 that part. Next, here minus 4 plus 1 is minus 3, outside one negative plus 3, 9, 9 cancel. And here one minus 1 by 3 plus 4. Minus 16 minus 1 minus 15 by 3 which is minus 5, 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 minus 5, 2. So, the value is 2.